You have no idea how excited we were and what an honor it was and how it motivated us by someone that great picking a song from two unknown English guys was such an amazing thing. I never forgot it, and I always told Aretha when I saw her that I was just so grateful for that. And I loved her dearly. We had the same birthday, so we were cut from the same cloth. And you will never, ever see the light of something like that again, okay? This is the song.
But it's not my cup of tea.